Doc always wanted to be known as a regular guy, a good upstanding guy. He didn't want to be known as the great Doc Watson. In fact, he had him change the plaque on his statue down in Boone that they put up. It said the great Doc Watson. He said, just put Doc Watson, a man of the people, or something like that. And they did change it. And he started out, you know, singing on the street and selling pencils. And he met his wife, Rosalie, there. He told me that she came up and asked if she could hold his hand. He said that'd be fine. And asked if she could walk with him. He said that'd be just sweet. And so she went back and told her mother she was going to marry that man someday. And a year later, they were married. She was 17 years old. And anyway, this is a song they wrote together, My Long Journey.
Darling, my heart breaks as you take your